My name is Nancie McCormish. I am a 2016 graduate. I have a Master of Agriculture in Integrated Resource Management from CSU. I grew up in rural Colorado, south and west of Denver, surrounded by wheat fields, ranches, small farms. I was attracted to the IRM degree at CSU because I was just about to graduate from Colorado Mountain College with a BA in Sustainability Studies, but I was very interested in CSU because it is the gold standard. It is our land-grant university. It's been the icon of education my whole life in this state. I love the holistic point of view in the curriculum, but also very hard science, very deep down nitty-gritty technical stuff. Specific examples are in 1 tablespoon of soil. There are more microorganisms and microbes than there are human beings walking on this earth. So if you're just nutrient mining, if you're focusing only on, I just want to pull hay off this ground every year, but you're not feeding those organisms, you're robbing them of their life, their vitality, and they're going to eventually rob you because they can't deliver. The IRM program is looking at the holes as well as the parts. So as a manager, you can actually then manage the parts and the holes towards specific goals. One of my clients actually had a ranch west of Denver that I ended up managing for them, and they bought another ranch up here in Steamboat and recruited me to come up here and be their on-site manager. And now I have a degree that says, you guys should listen to me. We sit around the table and strategize about what could happen next to try to build this into a sustainable enterprise for them and their family. My job now is a professor at Colorado Mountain College Alpine Campus here in Steamboat Springs, teaching environmental science. What I learned in the IRM program at CSU is helping me every day in the classroom because I have resources, I have people, I have topics, and more importantly, rather than just teach them dogma, I'm trying to show them ways of thinking. It's that whole big picture, and that IRM program gave me that.